That's way too high for me to reach.
Use your power, your climbing levitation power. Power for everything else here.
Dad was so angry at the police.
Hmm. April 10th, 2015. Dear Captain Lee, since you have not answered my calls or emails, I'm sending this letter as more proof that I have been more diligent about this case than you or the police department. It's your duty to keep the citizens and taxpayers safe. I hope to hear back soon, or you will be hearing from me. Sincerely, Charles Erickson.
I remember Dad yelling on the phone a lot.
After that, September 28th, 2016, Mr. Charles Erickson, although I appreciate what you have gone through the past few years, I'm afraid that I have exhausted all my resources in regards to this difficult investigation. If you wish to discuss the matter without another angry message, I am always available to talk. In respect to your case, I am only invoicing you for 1 month's work. Sincerely, Mick Collings, The Private Eyes. Were they investigating the mother's murder? Murder? Oh, God, sorry.
Jeez. Dad wrote a lot of letters.
January 20, 2015. Dear Mr. Erickson. Well, this is to him, not from Dad. Saying Dad wrote a lot of letters. We regret to inform you that street surveillance data is not available for Asteroid Drive and Mantle Street, nor to the general public, unless accompanied by an official state or federal investigation, so we cannot help you with your inquiry. We hope your local Oregon law enforcement will assist you further. Best Barbie Bracamonte, State Highway Monitor. It doesn't look like anybody was of help. So that would be a big no in this case. Oh, we're gonna steal a cigarette. I didn't notice that.
Dad loves his cancer sticks. Gross. Wonder what they taste like.
They taste gross. Eh. Oh, he stole his keys and one of his cigarettes. Anything else? Because I almost didn't see. Oh, wait. The drawing. He drew that.
I know this drawing sucks, but it's cool that Dad put it here.
Yeah. It reminds me of, the big guy from the Goonies. Hey, you guys! So, yeah. You made him look like that. Why'd he stick a hanger in there like that? What's that say? Wish I could zoom in a little. Something end up? Oh, this end up. First mark.
I've never seen Dad get that mad.
Oh, fist mark. Not first mark.
It really scares me.
Hmm. Can we go in here yet?
Oh God, I hate going in there.
Open! Ooh, creepy music. Why'd you close the door? You left out the light. What the hell?
Careful. I think I'm not alone.
Okay, I don't like your imagination very much now. At this point. walking faster. Oh boy. Water eater. Water heater. Can't activate it yet. Wait. Tame! I'm pressing it.
Yes.
Next time, leave the door open for light.
Well, that wasn't too hard. I've tamed the water beast.
All right, so we got one of these things done. Captain Spirit wins again. The Water Eater is going back to work. I can make Captain Spirit's costume now. Maybe I can find what I need around. Okay.
Dad doesn't want to set up Christmas decorations yet. Makes him think them up.
Alright, just making sure that we don't need anything in there. Outside? What looking?
We never use this door in winter because of the snow.
Yeah, I forgot. Switch camera shoulder. Oh, okay. Not that helpful. Nothing in there we could use? For some reason, I didn't think he'd actually go out here. He'd be like, nah, it's too cold.
That snow looks super slippery. I could shovel it.
You sure can. This is riveting.
Extra bonus points unlocked.
For what? Doing it all? Mailbox.
No way.
Haha. For family fun, come play with your gun. Clean Harry's Gun Range Holiday Sale and Show. December 20th to 21st, all day Saturday, Sunday, 371 Northeast Wood Avenue. Like Clint Eastwood, I'm sure.
It's not safe out there. Mm. Yeah, Dad, I know.
Can't go there. Yeah. Oh, I can go in there. Cool. Oh, I got a lot of firewood. Look at all that. I can't. Oh, wait. Oh, enter. Yeah, look.
The Maze of Doom. Captain Spirit heard about the secret treasure inside.
Ah, motivated by money, I see. Now, is that imagination, or we really have noxious gas building up in here? Time will only tell. Go left. I hear backwards music, backwards messages. Go left. It's the same every time. Okay, I'm going right.
You better look at that map again.
Oh, the map. Well, the map's inside. Can't access that from here, right? Alright, now I went left twice. Now I went right twice, so we should be back where we were. So now go right again.
I'm lost. Help!
Can't go back. Leave. That was easy. Just have to leave. So we want to get somewhere in there, right? Yeah, look at the map again. Go back here to the flying fortress. We're too short to see through there. I got this. Oh, it is Snowmancer.
I can't fight Snowmancer looking like this. No fair.
Rebuild.
Oh, Snowmancer. This is sad. You used to be a good enemy. Look at you now. How are you supposed to train me to fight Mandroid like that? What can we do?
Can is his nose. Oh, now we can fight, blow up. Yeah, you blew him up, all right.
Now the Snowmancer is ready for battle.
No, he's missing one eye. You can walk on that. It's ice. Creepy tree.
Oh my god. The lake demon is rising.
Huh? The lake demon. Oh, look. They got a little shed or something over there. Can't go any faster. Oh, there we go.
Dad won't fix the swing because it's too dangerous to fix.
Dangerous. So dangerous, he doesn't want him swinging on it because it's dangerous? Or the act of fixing it is dangerous? Either way, it's kind of ridiculous.
Behold, the flying fortress.
Probably just being lazy, not by fixing it. By not fixing it. Go up. Oh, there's a whole bunch of stuff here. Secret stash.
I can't let Dad find my secret stash. Ever.
Open!
Open sesame.
What you got in there? Baseball cards.
These are my favorite baseball players. Even if I don't understand the stats.
School letters.
Harry did say mean things about Dad, but I can't let him see this.
Dear Mr. Erickson, I wanted to let you know that your son Chris got into a small fight with my son Harry Sorber and his friends after school this week. Chris claimed they were saying inappropriate things about you, but Harry is not that kind of child and only knows you through me. As you might know, Harry is an honor student and decorated Boy Scout. Maybe you should talk to Chris about his behavior? If this bullying continues, I will be forced to speak to his school. Sincerely, Mr. Brett Sorber. So he intercepted the letter and just stuck it up here.
This is my worst report card. I'm doing better now.
He's hiding all this stuff from his dad. B minus in math, a D in phys ed, C in English, C plus in history, A in elective art. Nice. At least that one. Comic strips.
I loved watching Mom draw her comics.
I wish you would do that. What are you cooking me, my sweet Valentine? Your favorite dish? Pizza! Happy Valentine's Day, sweetheart. Okay. Secret decoder.
Maybe I can use this to read the map.
Oh, that'd be a good idea. If you're the one who encoded it, sure.
Now I can use this to reveal the full map to my next adventure.
Then we can find our way through that junk pile. To get something? Treasure? You didn't use a special power to close it. Old bowl. You can light a cigarette?
Well, maybe I could take one little puff.
Oh my god, what? We're gonna have this kid light a cigarette. This is so wrong. Here we go. Well, he didn't light it.
Slow, like Dad.
Oh, he has a lighter. Oh my god, the kid's smoking.
Oh, man. Stop.
That's crazy. Oh, wait, we're looking
at that. I destroyed your father. But he was a supervillain. Dad keeps telling me this is a girl's doll. So what? She's the ice queen.
Yeah. Boring to have just action figures or dolls just of one gender. It's kind of unrealistic as well.
A fortress looks safe since we last talked.
It's like in his superhero world, there'd be no females. Check.
Sky Pirate, what's the situation since your last report?
Oh.
Did the storm cause any damage?
He's on the CP.
No, Captain. The magnetic field protected us from any harm. We're lucky to have you. Keep up your good work.
Hmm. Sit, look out. Are there any animalistic entities about? Not at this time. Well, I think we're done in here. The neighbors? I want to steal their decorations. You already smoked. Might as well go all the way bad.
Was this an avalanche? No, the ice giants are nearby.
Okay. This is what we won't use because of the snow. We've been over here. Beer cardboard.
Oh, I could use this to make some cool armor.
Beer man.
My suit is almost ready. After I get some paint.
Yeah.
I wonder if Dad will teach me how to drive.
Inspect. We're looking, look at the letter.
I hope Dad doesn't get in trouble because of me.
Beaver Creek Social Services, November 29, 2016. Dear Mr. Erickson, this is Dr. Tamara Fallman of Beaver Creek Social Services, BCSS. As a representative of the county's elementary school districts, we would appreciate if you could arrange to come in with your son, Chris Erickson, for a meeting on Monday afternoon at 2:15 p.m. at our local office at 2775 Water Street. If you have any questions, please call our office at blah, blah, blah. Hmm. That's why he was looking at Beaver Creek, the father, and sighing. Spirit Mobile? Power Drive?
I can't go to Mantroid's planet without finishing my costume.
Haha. You'd be driving the car at that point? Is he gonna take off?
It sucks we don't use this landing bay much. It's so cool.
Open.
These boxes been here forever.
Actually, I don't see how he did that. Oh, he used the keys. I can see them in his hand. Well, you close it again. I can't look through the boxes.
Seek the magic key to unlock the portal to another dimension. Dude, the freaking key should be inside the house.
Is it the same? It can't be the same key as in his lampshade. It must be a different key then. Lucky he just totally broke the fourth wall and told me that the key should be inside the house. I mean, technically, I guess he could have been talking to himself. Oh, better than me when I was a kid. We didn't stomp our feet. Just tracked everything in. So where's this key? I'm keeping the car keys. Oh, let's take out the recycle bin.
Ugh, I hate that beer can smell.
I know, right? See, we do good things, we do bad things. Put out the garbage, do the laundry, go through Dad's letters, plan on starting the car and driving away. Oh, garage key. We take the garage key. What about the cereal? Can you look at that? Did I look at that postcard?
I've never seen a beaver around here.
A beaver around here. Okay, we want to look at that map, which is in his room. It's over here. Decipher.
Time for Captain Spear to put these pieces together.
Drag and drop to move. Okay.
I have to place it right.
No. Oh. Let's see, 1, 2, 3.
The treasure map is not secret anymore. It's mine.
Alright, so I got... Okay. So these are directions. Doesn't really correspond to the map. I thought it was pointing a certain way, but... The first is... left. I guess he doesn't know his left and right that much. The second... is right. And then left. And then left. Right? I'm doing it by numbers. Left, right, left, left. I hope. Okay. Try it. First, I'll check out the garage, though. Alright. Oh, good. We got the abbreviated version of getting dressed. What we find in here? Mom's dead body.
Huh? What made that noise?
Huh? There's a little critter in here with you. Light switch. Combination lock.
If Dad used a padlock, he wants to keep me out.
Mm-hmm. It was guns in there. A and D.
What kind of code would he use? Oh.
Might be the same code as for his cell phone? We didn't figure that out either.
Maybe something important for Dad.
Spray paint.
Now I can color Captain Spirit just like my drawing.
Use. Oh boy. That's a cyanide fever move if I ever saw one.
Yes, it's actually Captain Spirit to the rescue. And it's time to visit Mantroid's home planet for a change.
Okay.
This is where Mom went to school before we came here.
May 17, 2011. Dear Mrs. Emily Erickson, as principal of Blackwell Academy, I wanted to personally reach out and thank you for your continued support of our art program to our prestigious school. We love displaying your work along with the long list of other alumni. We all have fond memories of you here. So thank you for thinking of us, and we hope you'll come visit the campus soon and see how your contribution keeps our dream alive. Principal Ray Wells. Principal Wells! In Arcadia Bay, Oregon. There's our nod to the first two, actually. Well, technically, Life is Strange and Life is Strange Before the Storm. Because Blackwell Academy was where that's where Chloe was going to school. Oh no, Max was going to school. Best wishes, Wells.
Mom didn't go to art school because of me, but she was already an amazing artist.
September 15, 2006, Eugene State College, Art Department, Landis Hall. Dear Emily, we received your letter of withdrawal and resignation and first wanted to congratulate you on your forthcoming child. While we are truly happy for you and your family, we are also selfishly sorry to lose one of our most promising students and artists. Your unique and witty illustrations have been well received on campus and in the school paper, so we expect to see more of your work with us and others. Hopefully when you're ready, you'll consider coming back to Eugene State to finish your art degree and further inspire us. If you have any questions, please contact us anytime. Best wishes, Professor D. Jennings.
Oh, wow. I remember when Mom drew that, and Dad couldn't stop laughing.
Good night. Good night, handsome. Step one. Step two. She got the covers. Step three. Step four. Henry, you got a cold again. I told you to eat more fruits.
I don't get this one. I'm too young.
isn't it your turn, Mr. Officer? What's up, buddy? Oh, yeah, you are too young. He's got handcuffs on and no shirt. Not really an officer.
Mom and Dad always talked about how they met at school.
Neighborhood Watch, The Jock and the Artist. Emily Wyatt and Charles Erickson, Eugene State College, 2005. Never judge two books by their covers is the motto of this odd couple from Eugene, each of whom is making local waves in their respective fields, and why we're showcasing them in this week's Neighborhood Watch. Why do they call it that? Neighborhood Watch is a program to watch out for criminals. Emily Wyatt is a cartoonist whose witty work about her strange life has been featured in print and the web, even in the pages of this paper. She hates all sports by her own claims, yet is engaged to Charles Erickson, a local basketball star who, excuse me, some say is headed to the Oregon Ducks. Ironically, they met at the library and found true love among the book stacks while helping each other study for their torturous finals. I'm math and she's art, says a shy, blushing Charles, clearly a man in love, which are actually the same thing from opposite sides, adds Emily with a warm smile, taking her new fiancé's hand. Okay.
It was weird having my mom as my kindergarten teacher, but fun.
Hmm. We love you, Miss Erickson. Chris, I love you, Mom.
My first picture looks so tiny and weird. Maybe I'm an alien baby.
Hey, you'd like that, wouldn't you? Where's the little critter that was in here? I have to figure out the combination. So that's another thing we have to do. Okay. Leave the light on. Let's find our way through here. Oh.
Ooh, now I have a map to the Maze of Doom.
Yes, you do.